What's good, y'all? It's the Maker Manager here checking in, and today I got an advanced HIIT cardio workout for you guys, man. So I'm just gonna be real brief right now, just to give a bit of introduction of it. So right now, I decided to change my cardio up a little bit, go back to my roots, more athletic type training, explosive, you know, heart pounding HIIT workouts. All right, if you're doing HIIT and your heart rate isn't up and you're not breathing heavy, you're not doing HIIT right. You're not gonna get the results that you want. I decided to switch from the jump rope because the jump rope just wasn't intense enough for me, and I kind of sucked at it, so I couldn't really make it harder. So pretty much what we're doing is 60 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Each exercise, different plyometric type moves, and it's designed to where you can follow along. Just gonna play some music. You're gonna get a good sweat. Your heart's gonna be racing. You're gonna be breathing heavy, and you know you're gonna feel really good afterwards. And it's gonna definitely help boost your metabolism up and help you get some fat burn, man. Maybe even build a little bit of muscle in them legs. All right, so enjoy the video.
Zuzi on the track. We'll be right back.
Alright y'all, so that was an intense workout. It kicked my ass. I hope it kicked your ass. Definitely work this into your routine a couple times a week, maybe 2-3 times a week. If you're trying to lose some fat right now, I guarantee something like that at the end of a workout or even on the day that you're not working out, it's gonna help you boost your metabolism, get some fat burning going, and you know you're gonna be good to go. So let me know what you think about the video down below in the comment section. I hope you liked the video, man. Don't forget to like the video, man. Don't forget to share it too. Hit that subscribe button, and I'm gonna highlight y'all, man. Make a man show.